a bit of a heavy exchange there with the Ashiwazas. Definitely a donkey move. Sangaku turnover, securing very nicely. Monkbat having no more of it, and now puts herself in the lead as the time ticks away. And the Osakomi is looking very much like Monkbat takes the win. Well, Monkbat will meet Billardid in that semi-final position.